Still getting off track. Didn't mean to take that. Onward. I love what you did with the place with all the hanging people.
What the hell was that?
Found one of those evil frickin' dolphins. Frogs. Oh, that's a scorpion. Big scorpion. Ow! Leave my doggy alone! I don't believe I would. Because it sounds like a bad idea to fight a freaking man-sized scorpion. Good thing I quick saved. I just found a spot where there. I just practically walked on 6 landmines all at once. They're all just clustered. I don't really want to fight those scorpions again. Legendary scorpion. that's like a That I don't know what that is. It's a glowing red scorpion. It's a legendary red glowing scorpion. Ow! It doesn't like me! That's one way to do it.
I killed it.
Where'd that guy go?
Silver Shroud fans, I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Ken Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Galaxy News Radio.
You.
Hey man, I don't think we've met, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minutemen.
You're a Minuteman?
Yeah, and I'm the General.
Ha, that's a good one. Well, I see you already know about us. You might have heard we're making a comeback. The General sent me to collect donations from concerned citizens like yourself. Help us out, and you can count on the Minutemen to be there when you need us. Can I put you down for, say, 100 caps?
No, really. I am the General.
Oh, shit.
Hi, Mr. Handy. Child of Adam?
This is an emergency message to all Commonwealth Army soldiers. Emergency protocols 17 Echo Charlie Niner are in effect.
I want whatever weapon they have.
If you are in distress, please proceed to the South Boston. house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety. This message will repeat. Personnel.